venomous, what they call me. Promise that you never be lonely. Be the venomous. What is the word, Danger Squad? It's your boy, guys, and we are here with my Tangerine Western Diamondback, guys, and I think he is hungry. So we're going to fix it, give him a nice little meal. A little small rat. If he is hungry, we'll find out. See if the rat comes back. Rat's trying to take a peek in his water bowl here. Alright, you're making a fat, you ready to learn a fat lesson, bro. You going in the wrong angle. He smells him. He might not see him, but he smells him. You guys see that tongue going? Guys, this is a documentary video of feeding habits and the effects of venom. Excuse me. Oh wow, guys, I just noticed in my little mice colony, we had babies. I'm not sure if this rat's gonna go over there or not. There we go, we'll spook him over. Tripping. Whoa. You got him, guys. The venom is taking full effect. Getting wobbly already. My guy, that was a nice strike. It looked like he tried to hold on. But rats are fairly strong. Oh, sorry about all this movement, guys. I'm trying to get the tripod standing correct. To that, his back leg is paralyzed. That's where the point of venom went in, so it, you know, shuts down his nervous system. So that's done already. It numbs him out as everything else shuts down. Look at that gorgeous posture right there, guys. That's a defensive posture. So, I have a little too much movement out this way, guys. Ooh, guys, you can even see where he bit him. Right in the leg. Not sure if I can get rid of this glare somehow. But... he's already ready to come over here and look for his food. There's the rat. He is nice and hungry, guys, so he's gonna go search for that food. Oh, guys, did you guys just see that yawn action right there? That is gorgeous. When there's fangs out, man, that's so amazing. You guys can't see the rat too well. He's tucked back in the decorations. He's going out fairly quickly now. There ain't much left of him. Oh, guys, every time I walk away, he starts getting it up to moving again. I hear you, baby. Alright, I am making him mad all up in his personal space. Guys, that's another important lesson. Always respect these guys because they can end you quick. But guys, we're going to put this on time lapse so I don't have to keep being right here and so we don't keep annoying him. Guys, thank you so much for watching, and as always, I will catch you on the next one. What's up, guys? We're back here again. He did a second tag, a mercy tag. It was taking a while, but he grabbed and held on so that way he can pump as much venom as he needs to into it to end it quickly. Alright guys, that rat is done. KO'd, guys. What you see guys now, there's a little twitching. That's just, you know, his nervous system completely shutting down. That's all that is. He's passed out. That's just natural body movements. But guys, we're going to cut this video off right here. You know, as he got a hold of him like that, you guaranteed he's going to swallow that bad boy down. Check out that perfect tail, guys. That thing is gorgeous, guys. All right, guys, it's enough talking from me, guys. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell, guys, because a large majority of you guys are not subscribed. You know, this isn't my old channel, so just make sure you guys are subscribed. Thank you so much, guys. And as always, I will catch you on the next one.